I gave you one program, and we were to work on that program. Your school has decided to deposit the scholarship of ₹2,500 to some selected students whose roll number you will input, and you are to create a dictionary for the same. Okay. So initially, I am taking a list. I am taking a list A, which is right now an empty list. Why I am taking the empty list? I have to create a sequence of roll numbers. And yesterday when we were doing the from keys method, in the from keys method, it was mentioned, it was clear that the keys are defined in a sequence. तो यही हमने किया था, हमने अपनी कीज को सीक्वेंस में डिफाइन किया था और एक कॉमन वैल्यू हमने अपनी सारी कीज की वैल्यू को एलोकेट कर दी. एंड व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू मेक द सीक्वेंस कैन बी इन टपल फॉर्म और लिस्ट फॉर्म. सो आई एम टेकिंग द फॉर्म ऑफ लिस्ट एंड द लिस्ट नेम इज ए एंड राइट नाउ इट इज एम्प्टी लिस्ट. As I will create the roll numbers, I will append the roll numbers one by one in the sequence. Okay. Now input the N and ask the user how many record the user want. Enter how many students. For I in range N, I want to enroll 5 students. That's here. I want to enroll 5 students. So my for loop will run up till 5. My for loop will run up till 5. Input the roll number. Enter the roll number. As per the question, we are told that we are to take input of the roll numbers. We are to create the roll numbers. So you start the for loop and enter the first roll number, okay, to whom you want to allocate the or assign the bonus, right? Now, as you input the roll number, append this roll number in the list A. Check it out. For one time, leave your PCs and pay attention to the LCD. What I have done, see carefully. You input the roll number. As you input the roll number, append that roll number to the list. Right now, your list is empty. Right now, currently, the list is empty. अब एक रोल नंबर अपेंड हो गया, अब आपकी लिस्ट एम्प्टी नहीं है, अब आपकी लिस्ट में एक एलिमेंट पड़ा है. वन एलिमेंट इज स्टिल देयर इन द लिस्ट, सो योर लिस्ट इज नॉट एम्प्टी. एंड व्हेन वी आर एडिंग एलिमेंट बाय एलिमेंट, वन एलिमेंट एट अ टाइम, वी मेक यूज ऑफ अपेंड फंक्शन. एंड द अपेंड फंक्शन ऑलवेज एड the entry at the end of the record. Append function always add the record at the end of the sequence, or only one entry will be added via append. Append function never add multiple values, only one value, and that too also always at the end. Got it? अब ये हमारा रोल नंबर ऐड हो गया. सॉरी, राइट. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू व्हेन योर सीक्वेंस विल गेट रेडी, जब आपका सीक्वेंस रेडी हो जाएगा, That time what you will do, you will use the from keys method in order to assign that particular value to the entire sequence of the roll numbers which you have enrolled in the above for loop. Now, what is the name of the list? What is the name of the list? A. Sequence is A. A meri list hai. Un roll numbers ki jinko maine bonus ke amount assign karni hai. Comma 2500. Print. Dictionary is print S. हम नाम दे देते हैं from key program. How many students? Let us take 4 students. Roll number 1, roll number 3, roll number 5, and roll number 7. Check it. All of you, please check it. जिन रोल नंबर को मुझे असाइन करना था, मैंने उन रोल नंबर्स को 2500 के अमाउंट असाइन कर दिए. एक बार ऐसे भी देख लिया करो, उसके बाद अपने काम पर वापस आया करो. अच्छा, एक मिनट, मैं थोड़ा सा सिनेरियो चेंज करना चाहता हूं ताकि आपका लॉजिक और ज्यादा इंक्रीज हो. हेयर तो आई एम इनपुटिंग द रोल नंबर्स एंड आई एलोकेट द अमाउंट टू द सीक्वेंस. आई चेंज द सिनेरियो. यू आर हैविंग अ लिस्ट. ऑल द रोल नंबर्स मोर देन 5 but less than 12, or less than 10, sorry, more than 5 but less than 12 should get amount 2500. All the roll numbers more than 5 but less than 10, I am not saying more than equal to 5 and less than equal to 10. I am saying more than 5 and less than 10. They should get 2500 amount as a scholarship. You have a list of roll numbers. From that list, I am asking roll number should be more than 5 but less than 10. What are your views? Raise your hand to discuss it. Don't give the mass answering. Whatever is coming into your brain after listening this statement, come up with your answers. Share your answers with me, but by raising hand. Yes, Ridhi.
इंडेक्स को यूज करेंगे जैसे एलएल लिस्ट का नाम है तो हम ए ऑफ आई जैसे हम करते हैं, ए ऑफ आई यूज करें, अगर वो इंडेक्स पे जो नंबर पड़ा हुआ है वो 5 से ग्रेटर है तो वो फ्रॉम कीज में आ जाए, अगर नहीं है तो एल्स में डाल दो।
फ्रॉम कीज में तो बाद में जाएगा ना, पहले सीक्वेंस क्रिएट होगा ना।
यस, वो एक सीक्वेंस हम ए या कुछ भी टी अस्यूम कर लेंगे।
हर्षवर्धन हैज रेज हैंड। हर्षवर्धन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कम ऑन द वीडियो, देन शेयर योर आइडिया। यस हर्षवर्धन, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटे।
सर अपेंड मेथड से पहले इफ कंडीशन लगा के उसको अपेंड को उसके ब्लॉक में कर देंगे।
या गुरजोत के आइडिया को आपने एक्सटेंड किए, ठीक है। इसमें हम क्या करेंगे, सी हियर प्लीज, आपके पास एक लिस्ट बनी हुई है, आपने उस लिस्ट में से सिलेक्टेड चीज उठानी है और सेकेंड लिस्ट में ट्रांसफर कर देंगे। नेचुरली जब आपके सिलेक्टेड रोल नंबर आएंगे जो आपकी कंडीशन को सेटिस्फाई करेंगे, उसका भी तो एक सीक्वेंस बनाओगे ना, तभी सीक्वेंस को फ्रॉम कीज में डालोगे। नहीं समझे मेरी बात को आप? हाउ मेनी हैव नॉट अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई वांट टू से? देखो इधर, आपके पास ऑलरेडी कुछ रोल नंबर्स हैं। Already you are having some roll numbers, right? From that given list, you are to pick up your desired roll numbers. How you can pick your desired roll numbers? You can pick your desired roll numbers by putting the condition. As you put the condition, सिलेक्टेड रोल नंबर विल बी चॉक्ड आउट। जो सिलेक्टेड रोल नंबर बाहर आए हैं उनका फर्दर एक अलग सीक्वेंस क्रिएट होगा, उनकी फर्दर एक अलग वो क्रिएट होगी, क्या कहते हैं, लिस्ट। गॉट इट? व्हाट आई वांट टू से, ये आपकी लिस्ट है, this is the list of roll numbers, okay? What I have told you, roll number should be more than 5 but less than 10. That particular roll number you will append in a new list. तो इसका अलग से एक सीक्वेंस बन गया, और इसमें क्या रोल नंबर आ जाएंगे, 6, 8, 9. Then this sequence will be your parameter for the wrong keys back. 11th class daily I say increase your programming skills, don't depend teacher ne program kiya bas note kar liya, increase your programming skills, then only you will be able to successfully carry on with your 12th, with your higher classes. The more you will involve in the logic, the more you will develop your programming logic and programming skills. And it is the need of the hour. Okay. Now, can you frame the program? Start framing the program. and don't look what partner is doing. Use your own brain, use your own common sense. Online students, you also practice at home. Try to make your program on the laptop and video on rakho so that I can see that you are doing the program. Okay. Then find the length of this list. Or simply you can run the for loop till the length of the list L. If L of I more than 5 and L of I less than 10, then X dot append L of I. There in the front, write X over here. Okay. Am I clear to all? Check it. Okay, one analysis is coming out of from this output. One analysis is coming out from this output. What is that analysis? Yes, very good. Order of key value pair does not matter. Roll number 8 pehle aaya ke 6 pehle aaya, because dictionary is unordered. Dictionary is not a sequence. Dictionary is not ordered. Dictionary is unordered. Anmol mastery kariye apna. Dictionary is not ordered set of elements. It is unordered. So order doesn't matter over here. Ki pehle roll number 6 kyun nahi aaya, 7 kyun nahi aaya. Okay. But your condition is appropriate here. More than 5, less than 10. Am I clear to all? बस कोड देखना, सुनना नहीं कॉन्सेप्ट को. Check it out. Any questions? Any doubt? Any queries up till here? Yes, please. Any queries, any doubt? Any questions? No, no queries. Bro, am I clear with the logic? Have you implemented? Aaya output. ऑल राइट Yesterday, we were discussing about the set default method. Anyone who can tell me the meaning of set default? Anyone who can justify the meaning of set default? Yes, please. The meaning of set default. It is used to define the key, new key value pair. If that key does not exist in the dictionary, but if it exists in the dictionary, it will display the current value of it. It will display the current value of it. So continuing, if the key already exists, it will display the current value, right? Now, see here. I have a dictionary, 1:10, 2:11, 3:12, 4:13. I set x dot set default 5. What I have done? What are your analysis? What I have done? Set default ke through, I would have set the key value pair. But what I am doing? I have set the key, but I have not set the value of the key. So by default, it will allocate none to the newly created key. By default, it will set none to the newly allocated key. हाँ तो की इमटेबल होती है की मस्ट बी इम्यूटेबल वो एक पर्टिकुलर मेथड है क्लियर सो एज पर दी सेट डिफॉल्ट मेथड इफ यू आर डिफाइनिंग अ न्यू की and you are not giving the value to that key, Python will display none to it. It will allocate none value to it. Am I clear to all? Any questions, any queries up till here?
No.
All right. Ab ek aur concept check karo.
I just start Python again.
I have a list 2, 4. Please see the LCD. I have a list 2, 4. I copy this list to another list. Please, ye concept clear kar lo. All eyes on LCD only. मेरे पास एक list है 2 और 4 x नाम की list है और मैंने अपनी x नाम की list को y में copy किया. राइट तो मैंने y प्रिंट कराया y भी वही प्रिंट हुआ मैंने क्या किया x का पहला एलिमेंट अपडेट कर दिया x लिस्ट का पहला एलिमेंट अपडेट किया तो x क्या हो गया 2.5 अपडेटिंग द x will affect y or not? Yes. Because you are assigning the element of one list to other list using the assignment operator. This was the question in the test also. When you copy the content of one sequence to other by using the assignment operator, the change done in the original will affect the newly created object. Okay? Am I clear? Now check it. X is 2, 4. I created the new list by using the list function. Here I am not using the assignment operator. I am using the list function to copy the content of X to Y. Now I print Y 2, 4. Now if I update X, X print ho gaya 2, 5. Y will not get affected. When you are copying the data, when you are creating the list using list function, then change done in the original list will not affect the newly created list. But when you are assigning the list content using assignment operator, the content will get affected. Okay? This point is clear to all? Yes.